Prince of Wales Bridge was built in 1996, not long after the 1966 Severn Bridge to ease traffic. Did you know that in the 80s, 4 men died in 3 separate incidents whilst working on maintenance for Severn Bridge? Rest in peace, Kevin Hoskins, John Short, Eric Sullivan, and Robin Phelps.